family, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Trapvision 3D, man. You already know you made it to the lifestyle, man, but this is a special episode. Just real quick, you already know what today is, election day, and we have a winner. We have a clear-cut winner, man. I want to get mine in before the official vote is cast for who the next president is going to be. So I'm not making light of the situation, y'all. That's why I want to jump in early. First and foremost, man, I want to thank everybody that participated. I had fun with this episode right here. I had fun. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of feedback from you guys. You know, people were saying, hey, man, that was funny. You know, I do appreciate it, man. I hope you guys, you know, share it out to people. Let's continue to grow the channel. But I want to say this before we go any further. Watch of the day. Watch of the day. Now, I got a watch in my hand, but there... Hey, man, I got to give a shout-out to my man, Mike. Invicta Mike. He came through because people that's been following the channel know that I do love pro divers, and I love Sabacos too, but pro divers is my baby. But I've always wanted a tourbillon movement timepiece, and guess what? Courtesy of Invicta Mike, bam! Your boy got a tourbillon movement, Sabacua specialty, tourbillon, man, boy, listen, it's crazy. You got to see the case, man. I went live with the unboxing, man. It just blew my socks off, bro. Like, I was screaming the whole night. But all right, so we got that out the way. I want to say this, man. Hey, you know that there are a number of you guys that I really care about. There are a lot of people that I will never get a chance to meet. It's just like that. You know, I would love to get to meet everybody. But, man, this election is very, 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 very interesting. And it's not so much the election. It's the fear and the anxiety and all the stuff that comes along with it. Man, I'm sitting here looking at it. I've heard some very disturbing conversations. I've had some very disturbing comments. Like, not just from YouTube, man. Just from people in general, man. People are... I don't know, fickle. Some people are not loyal to friends. I mean, it's like it's falling, like the floor that just fell from underneath. Integrity. Hey, so check this out. I hope everybody's safe, man. I just want everybody to be safe. You know, like, I want to come on this episode and have fun again. And say, hey, you know who the winner of the your vote matters in this watches. But as a people, dude, I'm telling you, man, it sucks just listening to all the, you know, the left to right conversations, arguments, fights, man, people running to each other's cars, they shooting at folks. I'm like, dude, I've never in my life seen people scared to go to the polls because, hey, Republicans may try to keep us from doing this, or the Democrats may try to keep us from doing that. I got my gun ready. I'm like, what? When is this? Come on, man. Come on, man. That's crazy, man. This has been a year. 2020 has been a very challenging year, man. You got unnecessary beefs online. You got people trying to trend. Like, guess what? I want my channel to trend. I want us to grow, man, but not to the fact of me disrespecting somebody else. Or just like insulting somebody else, you know, and it's not even worth it, man. I got into this thing, man, because I enjoy it. I love doing this, you know what I'm saying? That's it. I mean, there are some headaches in it, you know. I mean, shoot, I'm not even going front, man. I do want to be up in front and be one of those channels in the top five or top 10, you know. Haven't got there yet, man. Haven't paid my dues, I imagine. So, I'm going to keep it moving, though. I'm going to keep it moving. But one thing I do know that I can rely on is people like John, like Clifford. I got a few Kevs, you know, Invicta 757, Invicta Harlicks, Invicta Cruisers, everybody that's involved in that, Victor Ryan, Kendi, Jay-Z, Boom Boom, Jason, whatever you want to call them, you know, Fatima. Like, there's a bunch of people that either hit me up on Instagram, watch the channel, make mention of it on Shop HQ. So with that one, man, I feel like that's a win. And all I want at the end of this, man, at the end of this whole ordeal is for us to show off how how connected we can be. I mean, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I know Republicans, Democrats, whoever's in the middle, I know people that don't vote. You know what I mean? Does that mean I'm going to disrespect you or I feel a certain type of way about you? Not until you give me reason to. You know, if you disrespectful or disrespect my wife or one of the kids or something like that, then we don't have a problem. You know, like, man, come on, man. There's a way. What got us here, y'all? Y'all heard my theme song, man. Shout out to my man Tony Woe, man. That theme song, that's my theme song. That song pretty much explains it, man. So, as a matter of fact, bro, I'm done talking, man. I'm gonna go ahead and let that play out, man. But let you know this one thing, man. Those of you guys that voted, I appreciate you. This is gonna be the featured watch today. Invicta Grand Diver. 15th anniversary. The Divers win. The Divers win. It's a landslide. Hey, shout out to those that love Sabaquas, Sabaquas Specialties, the Venoms, family. Let's make watch collecting great again. Let's love each other, man. Y'all be safe wearing your mask because numbers are climbing. Let's get back to it, man. Let's get back to the nature of everything, man. We got a cruise to go through 2022, man. So I hope everybody's safe, productive, and ready. You know what I'm saying? Until the next Life is Right, family. God be blessed.
We getting along like Siamese twin babies. And even our wives started hanging out like they Cagney and Lacey. And that's when he laced me with a watch of my own. Man, I'm feeling Ben Tennis, ready to take the universe on. Now it's more like Keanu, cause I'm feeling Uno Sun. Trapvision, fish burning, trying to wake us all up. So I had to get one. One for each one of my kids. And even my moms and pops, man, I had to bless me.